profit. But big things happen when you let your thoughts get lost with the possibility of the process. Big brainstorms grow enormous objects. All it takes is a little bit of logic and the ability to stay on topic. Select a cause and adopt it, and rock with it in the mosh pit and tear the roof off it. Oh, 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 oh. Hold up, let me pause it. But before I say a lot more,
I am alive.
How it happens,
who knows, but it has happened.
I hope you like it.
Aces. Drive 5 and Anxious on the same track.
Hi, Mom.
Finally.
I'm from the Mile High City, the highest city with the most dispensaries. And from this pen series, the rhymes flow for days to confuse your sensories. I deal double the entendres in half the time. What do you get? Makes sensory into me like a saxophone while a lupe instrumental beat. Huh, I'm a mouthpiece for the values and tendencies. We tend to see, stay hidden like benefit on centipedes. When Tennessee's my scent is meant to be like a fantasy. I was not meant to leave, but eventually I fly my Apple iPhone home, turn over mentally. Huh, with no fumbles and no bullying and no billigans and no bailout. Barely get any of it, like a bully on cue, make a flow really get set sail out like nobility with no delay. Keep it tight like I'm the lane to see the heights like I'm playing David Goliath fight, I'm trained, and whatever the terrain, I'm terrain. It's a wet landscape to cultivate the plane. Stop playing, hip-hop got the change, deserted and swung, same the same thing like rain, digga dang a dang a dang dang. Hang like a orangutan, a peak game, reframe the refrain, you're paying Dwayne Wade, claim, I'm saying Dwayne Wayne. From a different world, so I flip the shade, when I do the math, I try to switch the game. I'm anti-flag, my flow just the same, let me stand back and let Anxious explain.
Damn, it's going just like it was back in the days of the Anxious, baby. Coming with the tracks and I'm running with the fat bad stacks that have been making the payments lately. And I'm living the life up, I'm ripping the mic, and these songs you can handle here. And I'm always up at the top like a chandelier. Cause I got a little bit of sunshine and I keep it down, double when I see the one coming. Gotta keep it 100. You never see me back, back and I leave and I come running, ready to grab the mic, better be rapping it right. Ever we having a fight, heavily back in the night. Ever we laughing the type, taking the map in the light. Best when I'm back in the type, less than a track in the mic. And I could leave an empty measure. Raps multi-dimensional like MC Escher. Art from the heart, bodacious. So call me live, flow by, so hot, Anxious and Johnny Five. Check the style as a midday matinee. Shit, I could rhyme you. Anxious.
Now, who is the classiest rapper who's asking this question of the masses? It's me, Pope Galassius. Oops, I mean Johnny Five. Also, maybe it's Galassius. I don't know, but Catholic is the faithiest. Hope your Valentine's was the happiest, not the achy breakiest, or maybe just the averages that we find, especially if you're a Valentine's atheist. That's the spirit, play with it, draw the line, but don't be afraid to just use it as a radius. Make a circle and a square. Jerks control the picture holes, don't let them box you with the bears. My verses hold the visuals. I say you're walking in the air, Fred Astaire. Three steps risen from the earth, interspersed. The first is integral, but not visible to those who didn't care, and only viable to those who really do. Whatever your religion, you can feel the true conviction in the golden rule. Not in what you're told to do. Lots of people know this too without believing dogma. If fossil is the only fuel, then I am Lady Gaga. We got to re-up on the jewels and we can have a lot. Got to keep on doing what we never even thought, and possibly patrol the beaches while they're leaking lava. Dash the leaves to hold the speech and water steam like Java. Walk until the lonely reaches March and leap off to part with our philosophies for Heavenly Father, Mother, Daughter. Yes, yes, you know, no. I'm most deaf, not so, so. I need a state like go, go, or dun, dun like dojo. I'm cuckoo like Coco, all peachy like Momo. Just live the dream like ro, ro. Been around the world like yo, yo. I'm really real like fo, fo. But I've never seen no fo, fo. But I'll get you and your little toe, toe. My claws will speak like ho, ho. Might walk the street like po, po. When talk is cheap, XOXO. I pause the beat like whoa, whoa. Like drilling holes, my syllables fulfill the goal. I double them like Y2K because I like to say them twice a day. Plus, I graduated class of OO.
Nice going, Ace. Read any good books lately?
OO.
Build a mosque, plant a tree, put up a cross, and believe. Plan a march, hold a fast, break the silence, grow the grass. Build a mosque, make a plan, show the world, take a stand. Stand your ground, zero in, believe in love, here again.
God is great, God is good, God is larger than a book. God cannot be contained by pages, flames of anger won't make her shook. Nope, this is what I believe, the words of the Bible lead my belief to be most sacred inside of me where my ego's naked. Try to be a vacant vessel, let the Holy Ghost take its breath and breathe it into me, so suit for the enemy's soul. In vitro, then release control like a free throw. I don't consider our religions the same, and I'm not interested in tracking all the quibbles and claims. A very sensitive reaction to insensitive actions, and it depends who you ask, and eventually drives you a little insane. I do believe all religions can change and evolve within the frame it's scripted to contain, and reveal God's truth and make the picture more plain, and tend to the world's wounds and individual pain. Some individuals prey on individuals' brain. We must not play into their ridiculous aim. Arbitrary lines drawn in the middle of Main Street, saying keep back or we have to do irrational things. I don't believe in a God like that. I don't believe we should even treat a child like that. Like follow these rules here, I'll strike back without any conversation, just a series of traps. And I understand I got some serious rivals worshiping the voice of tyrants. They're hearing the Bible or the Quran or the Torah, but that doesn't mean I will. Cause to me, a vengeful God is a false idol, and an object's an object. Even the word of God isn't where God is. If you make it too sacred, you robbed it of its true power, so watch it.
And when they burn a book, turn away, memorize the words, learn to pray, give to the poor, make them laugh, construct a bridge, pave a path, build a mosque, plant a tree, speak your truth, plan a feast, say it loud, stand at ease, make it clear, we come in peace.
Johnny Five, stay sincere. White flag warrior deployed to Earth. For some reason I was stationed here, where so-called bums freeze in the streets while the music plays. The crowd starts chanting USA. We possess proud hearts, but don't always know the deeper debts. You can say we probably owe. Two can play the body blow body game, but to be respected, animate every flag into a Cosby show. It's been a rocky road. Am I patriotic? No, I wasn't when the warmonger-in-chief was the candidate who lost the vote. Can I get a third party, please? But not a Ross Perot. My candles lit for peace, hip-hop, and rock and roll. For everything that I can do. So when my country's name is said, it doesn't frighten you. One amongst many humble nations, how I'd like to view us. World Cup, I'm cheering for the red, white, and blue. The stars and stripes, ooh, damn, it feels good to be an underdog. Worthy of support like a Wonder Bra. Maybe we can score some respect, let's go win the round. USA, UK, today you are going down.
A chance here, there are four forward, and this could be menacing with a good turn from Dempsey. Trying to get away from Gerrard, fighting it out alone, and just a mistake by Robert Green, who beats the ground in despair. From Dempsey, who has loved playing in South Africa, there it is once again. I'm sure Dempsey didn't believe he could really score from there. Well, there's been much discussion too about this ball.
Sergio Monte, quitaron los fuertes alcance, pero Robert Green, ahí estaba, tenía el don de la ubicuidad, tenía la ubicación, la colocación.
Das macht Dempsey, zweimal klasse, eigentlich harmloser Schuss, trotzdem das 1-1. Im 11. Länderspiel von Robert Green, der Riesenpatzer, fast einer mit Ansage nach den langen Diskussionen im Vorfeld. Bitteres Gegentor für die Three Lions zum 1-1. Zur Pause.
Hear ye, hear ye, everyone near me. It is my job to forever speak clearly. Let me see you nod your head and keep cheering. Query, like Beverly Cleary. Are you there? God, it's me, Johnny Five, sincerely. Do you mind if I tweak some theories and amend some corollaries, dement some nefarious trends, but not for hilarious ends? Like, that's what she said when it barely was in. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, and Mary again. Unmarried women and good Samaritans who dare to offend Pharisees, American, who carry transcend events to transpire. The block is hot as a campfire. So stand by and rock, rock until the break of dawn like a vampire. The injured are putting their hands high. The shipwrecker making the land dry. The consequence dire for the followers of Christ at the center of empire. This Bergman's rule, man, it's not a conspiracy. The greater the latitude, the bigger the deers be. You need a lot of that if you were living in Beersby. Dear me, the pathway only appears to lead like a staircase to a reset. Hear ye, and all of the rides were like eerie. Eerie, eerie. Eerie, eerie, dear me. Every line of my rhyme has 8 basic slots. I can flex syllables, however, to detail the plots. Every blank page is an ocean I can sail across. If I make a promise, hold me to it like a nail on cross. And if you want me to do it, I can mail your boss. Tell them that you might need a fluid twice a day, I'll frost. You with some ice eater druid, spicy whale floss. Bailing wisdom, wipe beaters, you get white teeth flailed and tossed. Ailing Christians, I see their puke inside the trailer park, failing missions fight. We were stupid, I declare a win. Daydreams just a night, fever loop with mighty aspirations. Hey team, listen, idea two could play the game they play. Hating isn't nice, dear, let's start with a different premise. Creating visions, life can be so much more than what it is. Waiting rhythms just need to be freed from rhyme obligations. Fading out the structures, we can craft a brave new existence. The point is, I'm rapping to you in a snow-filled field in Colorado, and that's cool. Some of these skills that have been thrust upon me like Lil Pops, the lust for Johnny's Hills. Might be a dust up, don't wanna be killed. And in this tough economy still, my green grows like yucca on these hills. Your green goes to the Yucatan, she thrills. My green goes to my 501c3 pals. So better brush up on my email like a joke about bucks and blondes that we tell. Somewhat reluctant once we realize sexism in this fucking country's real. I'm bigger than the Huxley's laundry bill, make you fall break like a couple of onies. Will you chill? I'm pretty much responsible cause I see myself like Pucks a tiny Phil.
So when I chastise my home, it's for facts. I don't give us back. I'm the owners of trash piles.
I see myself like Pucks a tiny Phil. You chill, I'm pretty much responsible. Make your fall break like a couple of armies will. I'm bigger than the Huxtable's laundry bill. Now sexism in this fucking country's real. So I better brush up on my email like the joke about bucks and blondes that we tell. Somewhat reluctant once and rebel. My green goes to my 501c3 pals. Your green goes to the Yucatan cheap thrill. My green grows like yucca on these hills. Even in this tough economy still. Might be a dust up, don't wanna be killed. Lil Pup that lust for Johnny Hill. Like they've been thrust like upon been me, upon okay, me. Okay, okay. Let me bust you some, bust of, some of these skills.
Don't be harsh on me. Play with me. You're gonna love the horseborn. Let's go down to the horseborn. And you brought the cookies for them. No, you didn't. You got the cookies.
Setting precedent, setting precedent. Now rhyme is money, so I launder 'em. Yeah, I'm washing tons, lots of 'em, like atoms of oxygen. Hey, did you ever sunbathe across the pond? Don't be mad, son, if you see sun flossing some. Designer clothes, a diamond road someday. And maybe I might look at him someday, but it's a weak start like you got Jack Sunday. If you're in a Hummer van, you're in it unpaid. Seems like Americans represent war like Harris' son. Out of control and arrogant like drunk dialers. Need to get down to earth like Tyler's. Poke us with the needle like a tailor. File us under the people ready to feel more. Pierce through the bubble and commit not to kill more. We imbue meaning, you imbue cannons. Linking right with who's left or who's standing up. They're on some sick shit like Johnson. Grant me the chance like a zip through the pond scum. Peek through the haze, pray the scars heal. When they're sending kidneys to the Middle East like Garfield. Me, I'm a just an A author, but please man, we can't keep playing police man. If we can invade land, we can leave land. And stop burying our barely hairy sons from Cleveland. Got strong opinions, give McKin leeway. Cause when I rose, I felt supported like freeway. So repeat after me, say, I will sincerely listen to what people say. Starting with you, but no harding of hoovers. Just loving the awesomeness and up in the coolage. Now who gets the hoover up the party? It improves your health. It was a ruse I felt, I could've just said you should help. Tom Sawyer tactics, tried and true, man. Look me in the eyes and how are you, man? A Kennedy O-P-E rhyme come out to play. Even in the John sunshine somehow today. You don't have to pull a gun out. Nixon, my Civic can afford another one now. But even if my car turned to an amazing great one, I'd still want laser ray guns. Blast a burning bush ever since then like Copernicus. I'm turning this system east, whoopee western like Clinton. I'ma yell no W, make him say all by myself. Setting precedent, setting precedent. I'm saying the president's.
On Monday, the woman Shirley Sherrod, an African-American employee of the United States Department of Agriculture, resigned under what she described as pressure from the White House to do so, after the conservative blogger published an edited video in which she seemed to observers to admit to anti-white discrimination. Except we now know that video was edited to take what she said and twist it completely. Some of our viewers may not know about this. This woman's father was murdered by a white man. Nobody was ever punished.
The arc of the universe bends towards justice, but this demands us push our hands forward, touch it like abacuses. If we don't, we don't budget. Let me suggest we consult Frederick Douglass. But there is no struggle, there is no progress. Words from a man once considered an object by educated Christians who said that they could listen to everything God said. Everyday citizens who every chance they got stood and blocked freedom's marches, made them drop dead off the arches, shot them like a partridge. For anybody tending to the carcass or water in their parts, slipped, they reloaded the cartridge. Bullets in the heart didn't ever get removed. No, they never had catharsis like Yabba Dabba Doo. Just a gradual improvement like that'll have to do. Not even 40 acres and a mule. But everybody knows this, it's just our nation's history. There's no need to expose it, but dealing with this shit can be explosive. But no fair hunkering in the bunkers and the barracks. Damn it, this is what it is to be American. It means that when somebody's 17 and her father gets shot for being black, and in between a white man or what a white man feels he needs. When the girl becomes a woman, she might stand and disagree with the system designed so efficiently to hold her down in misery. She's older now, she might be sick of being sick of these water fountains that she had to rinse in. And it's possible she might harbor some resentment like Sister Soldier.
She doesn't know if she would return to her job at the Agriculture Department, but moments ago, she accepted the apology of the White House.
Sister Soldier to Shirley Sherrod, Reagan Democrats to Republicans for Barack. Johnson gave away the South to make civil rights law. For every two steps back, we move three steps up. It's like Sister Soldier to Shirley Sherrod, Reagan Democrats to Republicans for Barack. Johnson gave away the South to make civil rights law. For every two steps back, we move three steps up. What if Jeremiah's right? Would you clarify and fight? Or take flight like a parasite? Do you know how to stand up and stare them right in the eye? Make them calm down when they're terrified? And hey, did you know what to say just then when the nice person said something racist? If a noose hangs in the forest but nobody's lynched, does that make it a toy we can play with? And if not, why do they get to play with it? Why do white people so frequently say this shit? And what's underneath the obsession of laying some claim to a piece of oppression? Outwardly mad cause they censored the N-word. Ingram, it's time that some things were remembered. Maybe my people just need some direction. So fives on the mic, try to teach them a lesson like Sister Soldier.
My definition of good is that you understand that this is a question of power, that you'll be willing to give up some power.
Huh.
twisted soldier to Shirley Sherrod. Reagan Democrats to Republicans for Barack. Johnson gave away the South to make civil rights law. For every two steps back, we move three steps up. It's like twisted soldier to Shirley Sherrod. Reagan Democrats to Republicans for Barack. Johnson gave away the South to make civil rights law. For every two steps back, we move three steps up. Three steps up. Three steps up. Three steps up. And then we reach that spot.
Working with him made me see that it's really about those who have versus those who don't. You know, and they could be black, they could be white, they could be Hispanic. And it made me realize then that I needed to work to help poor people, those who don't have access the way others had.
Is it the wisdom of crowds or tyranny of majority? I listen to sounds and spirits that come before me for the moral authority that I need to coordinate me when I free, write, speak, or perform. I'm taking my mind on a journey like Lord of the Rings, treasures are buried beneath. More than floorboard deep, tales of heart tells don't always match the 4-4 beat. Nails that stand tall get slammed disproportionately. Sometimes you can't see the forest for the trees. Sometimes you can't see the trees for the forest. Better restudy your forestry. Sometimes you say the Smiths when it's Morrissey. Sometimes you layer the vocals to make the chorus more on key. Singularity and plurality, the topics I'm exploring. See, it's never guaranteed like a warranty. But ding dong, it only takes one Dorothy for a dream to become a song when the crowd's hidden under floor. Leafs.
Frederick, I have an important question. Why do humans not like me? Call me Craphead.
They like you. They like you. Craphead is a compliment.
Oh.
They call him pink fairy, fruitier than pink berries. They say his shell is made of cellophane and string theories. So what's the matter with intelligence? He keeps hearing pink fairy, fruitier than pink berries. So he sleeps nearly all day long and wraps his arm in pillows like koalas on a eucalyptus limb. When you look at him, his parents say, "You're not an armadillo, you're some type of sloth." He says the slander doesn't matter, he just wipes it off. But all the hard and mud slung has become a part of him. And after all the shards they've flung, his heart is numb. He says it doesn't matter, 'cause no harm is done. And he begins to call himself the little armored one. Years go by, the young Xenarthra grows more trusting, till he realizes one day that his armor's old and rusty. And he gets a bowl of pink berry, and he lies with arm below the pillow, a giant pink fairy armadillo. Global warming, immortal, lip sync. You might have said they were skeptics, but that wasn't their perspective. That wasn't what their apathy reflected, 'cause they believed it was happening but just didn't give a shit. Yes, they were living, let live in the present tension, but over time neglected to care if the heir appearance was affected, or even if their heir appearance got infected by the carelessness that their parents had protected. From Cape Town to the Blue States to Hong Kong, deep down they knew they'd be long gone. Plus the necessary leaps and bounds were beyond them, so the excuses they found were beyond dumb. But one young mother heard another song sung, something like a yarn humming from under the pond scum. When she began to lip sync along, something changed. She saw it all at once from beyond the sun. Now she views life in the long run. She teaches us on the one how the song's sung. We're mortals that seek more than next week. Sync lips into global warming with immortal technique.
I'm ready to excel. I need a tissue, expel, elixir that hits you, bless you. Tell the venoms, don't let it hit you. The doorknob, handsome, feel like I've been ransomed and rescued. Your job, stepping on borderline landmine issues. Lebanon is real, it's true. History's a part of that, it goes back like Roger Rabbit. Review the first time spike, like she's gotta have it. The skeletons and closets and fuels burn. Journey to the center of the earth, like I'm Jules Verne. From the earth to the moon, then around the world in 80 days, then I found the mysterious island. So maybe Atlantis, heard dudes on the side of the phone waving their hands. It's Bermuda Triangle, the radio transmit can't tell, but I know how to act like Denzel. I make you rethink what you mean to say. I know how to act like Tina Fey, laid back flow like a lion hot springs. I know how to act like Ryan Gosling, five keeps it going like what's the stopper? Cause I know how to act like Dustin Hoffman. And everybody raps, yep, too many intruders. I know how to act like Jiggity Jiggity. I know how to act like Farrah Fawcett. Yep, I know how to act like Carrot Top. Won't stop, can't stop, cause I keep starting. Cause I know how to act like Steve Martin. Syllables are silly bullshit. We're dealing with resilience and we're not willing to quit. We make hits match point like eyes with a hoop. White flag warriors and we're trying to recruit. Now it's 8:07, soon it's 9:05 or 4:03, whatever, cause the times are right. Too alive to die, homie, so it's right to fly. Johnny 500 minus 495. No matter how the count is, the same math. The Maddox on the album remain trapped and shrouded in anonymously hidden in plain rap. A treasure hunt for survival story. So many routes are the same path, but no matter how you explain that, defiantly laying raps over the same tracks. The giants sleep, I can see the science behind the beat. The shaking, creaking, cracking, soon they will awaken.
Johnny Five, when you're done with the small, why don't you come back for the medium?
It's Johnny Five. When it comes to making noise, I'm pretty loud and I'm on a stride. No faking and making them bile. High city proud, no matter the style. I'm flipping it while I'm kicking it Pele. Let it sink in if you don't get it. I, typical naysayers regret it because I sting like Portuguese man of war. Can't tell what y'all are standing for. I got a gift you can't get from Santa Claus. I don't just ride bikes, I handle bars. And we can't be hassled by these baffled individuals who classify the chicken shit and stick it in their pigeonholes. Cause we've got different goals than just residuals. We came to change the game for those who've been invisible, suffering from the ridicule or feeling fucking miserable. Please understand our only mission is to lift your soul. We're from the Rocky Mountains, somehow the spotlight found us. We hold up mirrors and reflect on all the blocks around us. Cause in the dot the ground's a mile over these haters' heads, and the flow by sound is simply something they don't get. Why is it on the hip hop chart? I thought it was alternative. I guess they must have missed the part where we just weren't concerned with it. This is not a tournament. Men, it's families with no furnaces. We make it change on them, and we make sure it's permanent. Yeah, we make it change on them, coming with blazing flame. Rhyming straight to the vein, numbing some of the aches and pains. The stakes are elevated, B1s and F-16s. They make it rain, thunder and lightning on the terrain. And if we don't honestly want this to stay the same way, then we gotta do more than sit and complain. And rally by the hundreds and organize into teams. And if we do, I promise Obama defeats McCain. Hey, I could be wrong, but as long as I ain't insane, keep on keeping on. Responded to bondage by breaking chains. Honor the naked slain and anonymous taking names until the break of dawn. Come on, let's make it change.
It's 9:05, 3:16. Not one of my teeth is clean. I haven't showered yet, but RCDs are being released and seen by eager teens with meager means who dream of bigger things. And preachers praying to rearrange the shame in Jesus' name. And seekers trained to beat the game, they're playing and leave the screen and reconvene, explaining what the pieces mean. Can't be contained, or we complain, their weak and slain, but we can change the deeper pain. I may not get to see the rain, but I'll flow if the beat's insane. The water level's rising now, without a doubt. We shouted out and warned the crowd about it on the first track of our album out. Mother Nature needs some love, or maybe needs some mouth-to-mouth or CPR. But don't forget the treasure is beneath these scars. So when they think that you're down for the count, please reread these bars as bedtime tales burned into your memory like CDRs. Cause the world's an island, Artie. Nobody can write it for me, but together we can rise and write our own survival story.
Chavez's movement by not buying fruit from them. Counterintuition makes you crazy. Happiness and marriage doesn't save your baby from a miscarriage. Those participating in the disparagement of abortionists don't list the man upstairs. A bit confusing, surely. Wait, how's it correlate? What's the moral? Take a look and stare at zooplankton correlate. Who'll thank them for the ocean floral plates? It's the microscopic interactions that can turn a sandscape into a cactus, turn dependent cells to independent creatures, oppress workers to respected leaders, turn the sea floor to underwater forest islands from the exoskeletons that coral polyps secrete. So I guess no telling when you'll finally succeed. Aggressive hosts develop to secure solace from need.
I get to Arizona, I'll let my verse be the messaging. Do it with no papers, better search me, arrest me. But it won't happen cause I'm white like a fresh tea. Sure, even less cause my words be especially Anglo. So why on earth are we protesting? Maybe for our friends, or maybe cause we remember that saying about who they first came and next came from. It's a slippery slope like the X Games. So if you're wrestling intellectually with immigration, let me say something to address a fixation. They say illegal, illegal, and we say people are people, and evil is evil, and peaceful is peaceful. But these days, some just want feasible and reasonable. So let me restate, either way you conceive of all that, the recent state law falls flat. It won't achieve the goal set. Just consider where you are when even Tancredo says it goes too far. And if you really wanna stop crime, you shouldn't make a witness afraid of the hotline. Afraid to talk and listen, afraid of politicians. I never thought the cops would promote stop snitching. So now before somebody robs you blind, you better make sure that all the neighbors and the passersby have their papers. But that's the point, really, they wanna divide us. But the consequence will be to unite us. Cause we are building up a new world that starts inside us. The old world's got cracks in the surface like arthritis. SB 1070 decriminalizes a basic human tendency we need to survive with. Love for your family, we must empathize with it and prize it. By the time I get to Arizona,
I'm gonna do it all together in one piece, is that cool? We have to decide what we want to see. Which desires we want to perform as we. Hay que decidir, que queremos ver, cuáles son los valores que queremos defender. Aunque sean los resultados que se pueden, la comunidad nunca vive en paz.
What do you participate in? Creation or mayhem? Production or destruction and devastation? Inclusion or alienation? Deliberate confusion or clarification? Immigrants in America, state your intention. Generate wealth in our economic engine, or generate tension and take from the Indians? Well, maybe it depends on which immigrants you mention. 'Cause contrary to popular belief, your t-shirts ignore the historical research. Can't see for a second how it is an egregious gringos deport those with indigenous features. You see, sir, it's all about who Caesar. They smuggle Lady Liberty through you, Caesar. So we can talk about it like O'Reilly Geraldo, but let's talk about Guadalupe Hidalgo. And also, let's talk about NAFTA and why they started building the wall after they passed it, and how it decimated the Mexican small agriculturalists and let the farmers moving toward the capitals. And so the capital's resources were tapped. They started moving over shorts towards the source of the capital, moving over borderlines and moving past immaculate doors toward the land they've been told was immaculate. So when you're mad 'cause the border's so porous, be mad 'cause the corporations exploit the poorest. Don't be mad at human beings doing laundry for us. Leave the trees the fuck alone and talk about the forest. We're not talking about some tourists disconnected like a cordless. We're talking about hardworking family supporters embracing a new nation, make it flower like a florist. Get united, sing the chorus by the time I get to Arizona.
Today, we are celebrating what people can do when they get together. Today, we are celebrating what people can do when they train together. Today, we are celebrating what people can do when they rise together. For all the five people willing to work and fight for that bright, beautiful tomorrow, please put your hands in the air. And I want you to say this with me. Say it loud so those people on the cross, the other side of the street can hear us, all right? Say this with me.
Word Wednesday, I gave you some extra. Falafel, Armageddon, Tangerine, Symphony, India, Cheerios, Peanut Butter, Rabbits, Piano, Polar Bear, Otters, Road Trip, Microphone, Feminism, Dazbog, Pride, Snow, Terror, Seinfeld, Mexico, Toyota, Telephone, Moon, Birthday, Snap, Crackle, Pop.
I try to act hard, but it comes off awful. I'm better when I'm tender and soft, like falafels. And there's no harm in letting down your guard and getting honest, but you act like it's the end of the world, like Armageddon. Hope you aren't forgetting, rap is not another normal deadened job, famishing your soul. No, it should feed you like a tangerine. I'm brandishing my empathy, like manger scenes and symphonies, rinsing these delusions of grandeur and sins from me. Philanderers with injuries, the rappers they present to you are battling terrain like Pakistan and India. Big rappers eat little rappers like Cheerios. I'd rather feast my lips on unadvertised miracles and write a rhyme with Rare Rabbit twice as spherical as Venus' mother and make it stick like peanut butter. Didn't mean to stutter, but I am no D'Angelo. I can't play piano, but I can flow, so you can throw your hands and go, it ain't shit over there. I am cold like, for example, a polar bear. I'm an otter pop act, and if you haven't noticed, we are really going somewhere like a road trip. Rock stars, too many of them, grab a microphone to hit women with them. That's why Johnny Five spits feminism. These rappers are sophomores, so he blasts the foghorn to see past the fog of the war path and popcorn. These raps I author, Americans applaud for. Now they're rushing off for the line at Dazbog's door. Egads, I guess they want to smell the coffee more. Wake up and foster a sense of what we fought for. Whether it was sense of pride, whether defense from terrorists, whether it was gentrified neighborhoods or fenced in areas. We can name opponents or we can blame omens, but weather can transform us all in the same moment. Blow wind and snow into windows and damage ya, pouring over borderlines from Mexico to Canada. Mother Nature, I'm sure you'll find you can't blame her. I slam open the door to rhyme like I'm Kramer. I master my domain and cut stanzas with focus. Your flow's bogus, I don't stop like Toyota. Yodas, feeling vulnerable, but still I'm flowing heavy set. Nobody gets it anymore, like telephone etiquette. So black astronauts, you are not alone, I see ya. Gazing at the moon, listen to automatopoeia. So snap, crackle, pop, I say lots of wordplay in the middle of the march, like J. Scott's birthday. And the words of today were... And I'm back at my apartment, compost filling up, still nothing in the garden. My desk lamp flickers a sec and then grows quite dull. Damn, I need another energy efficient light bulb. Suppose that I should check my old stacks, check how close that I am to filling up my car that hooked on Colfax. All it takes is dirty bhakti chives. I've been gone for 5 weeks and apart from my supplies. But before I could philosophize further, my father said to my surprise, son, look what's occurred here. I walked from my apartment, saw the neighbors lock their eyes on a giant plume of smoke billowing across the sky. The swirling cloud invited us to journey from our porches like a mini 9/11, but we all were walking towards it. Fortunately, nobody was hurt, but there were vast crowds wandering the streets to experience the blackout.
How we doing, Mezcal? You guys having fun for the power-ups? I can't actually see you, but make some noise. Yeah. It's like when the teacher turns the light out when you're a little kid and everyone goes, "Woo!" Oh, look, turn the light. It's gonna be like way more creepy than a video. I heard that there was power on this side of Colfax for a little while.
I love long summer nights. I love long summer nights. I love long summer nights.
I do.
I love long summer nights.
Huh. Already told you how time is a total quandary. Now you're a soldier, now you're in the bedroom folding laundry. 16 years ago, backyard rumination, gift things clearly so my tracks can consume a nation. Fly away from here to there, from nothing to something, from dreams of doing it to waking up. And now I've done things from Colorado to everywhere the plays are. Tracks all over the map via quasars. Be aware, we are there. Like Pep Love says, rhyming is my best subject. You're in trouble like a drug test. If you want a slugfest, we bring salt. Hit you from another direction. Ping pong, in summary, times change. Spring, fall, winter taking all possessing. Y'all, bada bing, it's not a thing. My op-ed's got legs. What's next? Success like a pothead. Cool like I'm frosted. Fuel, I exhausted. Rocket, blow up, challengers, drop it. Duel any topic, I do well, you lost it. Pilot on, dude, in the cockpit, plain as the nose on your face, I'ma knock it. Back to the future, unidentified objects, into black holes, past wrongs and the rights, like the track goes. I love long summer nights.
I love long summer nights. I love long summer nights. I love long summer nights. Summer nights.
Let me just get this hooked up, right? Plug that in.
Every day it's an onslaught, I can't stop the rampage. They bombard my inbox and dominate my landscape. Some come from friends, other ones come from fan base. They want something uncomplicated, but it translates to minute after minute of simulated handshakes. Diplomatic explanations that I can't make it on that particular incredible events date. I hunt and peck and click send until my hands ache. And on the other end, I can tell this is the same deal. Send reply, how's the brain feel? Tremendous sigh when the message is revealed. What percentage of my
my life I'm spending checking email. Gotta love these wireless devices, but why there's so many effing wires in my life? If it's wireless, how come I'm still insecure? If I forget my charger, I mean umbilical cord. And how's it gotten so pathetic where I fall asleep clutching to my phone like a teddy bear? Technology's great, but parts of it aren't as cool. Every time I try to save, my startup disk is almost full. I should probably buy another 150 gigabytes, but meanwhile, move file, empty trash. Hope I did it right. I'm not a Luddite, but is it really crazy that I hope I'm not online when I'm 80? The wires make me furious, the Gmail makes me go wild. But do I have the courage to delete my Facebook profile? Of course not. Imagine all the data I've acquired with it. I have to have it everywhere I'm at because I'm wireless.
Wireless, guys. Send me a text or on Twitter or send me an email about whatever. Whatever's going on, just MySpace me immediately.
This rhyme is ready made from my everyday objects that sit and lay around apartments. My flow's the nicest, but my demeanor is the oddest. Cause I don't wanna get even, I'm a godless heathen to these blue-eyed devil comrades. Make him disappear like Godric. In the unbearable lightness of being, we can survive the terrible crisis with obscene devices converted into much-needed prices. The grain, the exhaustion, and toxins from bloodstreams. And I've just had my taste buds excited like carrot cakes. You get the gist like a paraphrase. 24, 60-minute reps can be short or long. Any more mixed in with stress is forced upon oneself, by oneself, and all sorts of complications. So by day's end, just enjoy the song.
Seeing the beginnings of another stage of human evolution.
Flow colder than Bobby Drake. I'm Danny Moonstar. Johnny, make you see visions and dreams while you're wide awake. Whatever language you speak, whatever you mean to say, I hop at the Doug Ramsey and scan deep like Jean Grey. If you don't know, now you know, that's the slogan. Fresh new cuts like Logan. You can tell a path I'm on, Betsy Braddock. I'm wise like I live many lives, Jamie Madrox. And if hip-hop is just a phase, I'm Kitty Pryde in your padlocks. The system shakes citywide, rock the block. Julio Esteban Richter, spitting verses, Von Victor. I'm Frank Richards, this here is Providence. From all my 401 folks, I'm wrapping up a storm like Aurora Monroe. End of the day, Donnie Darko, when I let loose any enemy I came, Marco, your Fred Dukes.
We are the future, Charles, not that. And no other matter, never seen anything like this.
Johnny Bob. Unpredictable when I rock like rock drummers. I see you like Cyclops, rain like Wolfsbane. Flow so much I need galoshes or floaters. My vocab is big like Colossus. Strange skills glow when I change fields. Soaring in the sky cause I'm flying like Angel. Thank you board for your abilities increasing. Strength and agility every time I'm beasting. Or maybe world savior in retrospect. Special effects get in your heads like Professor X. My verses matter, I make these high collar, white collar, bother type rappers just appear like Nightcrawler. Johnny Five, unpredictable when I rock like rock drummers. I see you like Scott Summers, rain like Wolfsbane. Flow so much I need galoshes or floaters. My vocab is big like Piotr. Strange skills galore when I change field. Soaring in the sky cause I fly like Warren. Thank you, boy, for your abilities increasing. Strength and agility every time I'm Hank McCoy. Or maybe world savior in retrospect. Special effects get in your heads like Charles Xavier. My verses matter, I make these high dollar, white collar, baller type rappers disappear. Kurt Wagner.
Don't give up on them. Mankind is evolved. Not anymore.
There's a hole in the bucket. Dear Liza, there's this hole in the bucket. Dear Liza, a hole.
Leaks
leaks and torrents and sales, oh my. Leaks and torrents and sales, oh my. Leaks and torrents and sales, oh my. The cracks in the surface are hailstone sized. Leaks and torrents and sales, oh my. Leaks and torrents and sales, oh my. Leaks and torrents and sales, oh my. And everything depends who the tale's told by. The world is an island now, crowded but desolate. Limited resources, forces to wrestle with. Some try to chart, but their course is directionless. So we built a vessel that's poised on the precipice. On the high seas, seeking refugees to rescue with personal flotation devices for the desperate. Leaving a trail of green bottles with messages. Treasures hidden in the crevices beneath our deficits. By the time you get this, it's gonna be expected that you can lend your breath to this mission and the effort this ship's been invested in, so we can press ahead with it. You provide the wind for the sails, that's the etiquette. But the seas change, no warnings. Leaks in the frame, rain by the torrents. And all aboard went forth in accordance, picking at the floorboards and pulling them towards them. They took the bundles of wood for their fortune. Every one of them, they wanted a portion. Some of them normally couldn't afford them. Some of them could, but just took them from boredom. And I wondered if I should thwart them and make them stop like abortion. But some of them were swordsmen and might get loud like distortion, insisting they should take it from me like foreskin. So now I'm staring out at the north wind as things go south, telling crowds what's important to maintain a platform to peak our performance, to keep on course to reach these coordinates. And the old days are over, the vessel ekes forward, she's okay if you row her. Whether the torrents rips off the mast or not, everything leaks now and the sails are lower. So we're in the middle of nowhere, beheaded for a paradigm shift floating. On a metaphor, catch my drift, no stream. Everyone must subsist on protein. If you blow steam, listen, don't think that I think that my cop that shit don't stink. But the water level's rising, we're trying to turn the tide, so I hope that our ship don't sink. Everybody leaks and torrents and sails, oh my. Leaks and torrents and sails, oh my. Leaks and torrents and sails, oh my. The cracks in the surface are hailstone sized. Leaks and torrents and sails, oh my. Leaks and torrents and sails, oh my. Leaks and torrents and sails, oh my. And everything depends who the tale's told by.
Leaks, torrents, sails. Leaks, torrents, sails. Leaks, torrents, sails. Cheeto. Cheeto, watch me. Good dog. Yeah, the phone.
Hey, what's up, man?
Dude, guess what you are right now? You're on my mixtape. Say hello. Nice.
Check it out. Come on, the sky high, fly to fantasy. Push the frontiers, maybe you will fancy me. Spill US and see what this romance could be. Get off your landing gear and come and take a chance. Take a chance, take a chance. I ain't trying to be fresh and belabor the point, so I'll ask the question. Can we be united so no flaws can step in? Not divided, I don't have to question. Say yes. That's what my guess would be. You got me wound up propelling these confessions. See, are you enchanté with the romantique en français? Let your answer to my question be. We go travel, go around the planet like the rings on Saturn. Fly overseas in a seagull pattern. Feeling like we're the freaking people matter. But we know when the sea goes back, we're living a dream, even the elite don't have. Performing in front of hundreds of people.
Clap for us and make your city come alive like Fortress Maximus. So wake up, wake up,
you're an activist. Transform into the born again spectacular. Now step up like you're at the bus, but don't pass the buck, we make
change.
That's what's up, we got a lick like a spatula. On the charts, battle stars like Galactica. We take worldwide flights where it's always night, and rock till the break of dawn like Dracula.
We got to start believing. It's only us we've been deceiving. We,
we'll be right back.
I got speakers in the front room that you can work your junk to
if you got the right converter.
A friend of mine did this. Whenever he visits, he always says, dude, you should let me fix it. This couch came to me from my aunt's to my mom's to my place. I like it,
but it blocks the fireplace.
I recently decided old books are the thing you should have next to crates of miscellaneous crap. You never know what deep hidden value exists
in those articles from June 2006.
There's no way that it's worthless. Someday I'll return this photo shoot prop to my Army Navy surplus. And this door's pretty cool. I find just convenient to put stuff behind it. I'm thinking maybe I should put a rope in it, cause after you close it,
you can't really open it.
And what's the best part about it? That's the fact that my neighbors upstairs don't have one. Here's my little counter where I make up my food. As you can see, last night I played a game of Taboo. Oh, and that shouldn't be here, that's my shea butter. It's oily but makes my eczema way better. And there's my mate gourd over yonder that everybody thinks but it's just marijuana. Trash can, recycling, compost pitcher, my mom's plant.
Shit, I'm supposed to water it for her. My bad, Mom. I promise I'll revive it before you get back home.
I keep my antique food up above stovetop.
There's a piece of cardboard that looks like a robot.
Now let's take a tour of the refrigerator. Scoreboard, fun playing Wizards game with the neighbors.
Is the obliterator.
Inside, there's a drip and it's too cold. My landlady says that the fridge is just too old. So every now and then I gotta empty the blue bowl. I keep all my keys on a shelf by the door.
For most of them, I don't know what the hell they are for.
If you got a small thing, cool, yes, just bring it to my hallway village collection of trinkets. Restroom design kinda wrong-headed.
I say you're too long-legged, then you gotta sit sideways.
Look at this closet, check out the insides. I'm seriously so fucking proud I could cry. But I could also cry from the shame of the closet. In the room across from a woman I talk shit, and the rhymes are concocted next to the great heap of all the unopened CDs that you gave. I'm busy, not lazy, my last room is back here. My bed's always vapor, my desk a disaster. My plants always dying, my drawers full of piles of hell. Bags of folders still refuse to file themselves. My wardrobe mocks me for lack of fashion sense. And if I grab the pants on the bottom, avalanche. Just another victim of happenstance and hoarding. Let me take you to the yard and show you what's important. I don't need a gym chin up on this limb. And you know I got a shovel in my compost bin. Oh, looks like for now this alley's got couches, huh?
Guess somebody didn't want those then.
My garden was here, but it's recently unemployed.
General C is a toy.
And this spot reminds me that this whole garage wouldn't take very much time for me to destroy. And you don't wanna see what I'm keeping in storage. So much stuff that it leaks through the door. Someday I pray I'll be able to see to the floor.
Come on.
Believe me, you'll run along amongst all the junk that you'll find in my junk pile. The bike I was writing when I wrote that one song. The beat tends to move me along. Rotate my sob stories into groovier ones. Locate myself squarely in the movie of John. Or say something just to rhyme like Louis Vuitton. Ring the alarm like you're doing the song at the beginning. Cause I'm warning you, sharpening my point of view like a bayonet with a stone or two. Not fatal yet, so don't quarantine me. Shake your perspective, place your bets. Johnny, do it alone like a creditor. Pay your debts, save your breath in the balloon. Later, let it out like a bassoon. Play a forget about the major director. And enjoy what you do. Or say the craziest thing. Twist the pattern or the hand or the way that you ring. Fits like Saturn when you stand in the mirror. Engage fully with the random aware. Get out of your mind, make a gesture in the air like a jabberwocky with a little claw or a real small monkey with a big paw. I got a little buzz like a honeybee, a wannabe star, but I don't have a lot of money and I live far. I don't have a lot of money and I live far. I don't have a lot of money and I live far. I shine in the night like a light bright or nearby firefly or a faraway star. I don't have a lot of money and I live far. I don't have a lot of money and I live far. It's funny like Steph, PH or F. Either way, fresh, we predate the best. East, west, you can even take lessons. 25 questions, he ate the test. Beats, blessings, read a confessions. Johnny, 5 sessions, leave a congest. There's definitely vacant guest rooms. Rhymes so tight that we stay compressed. But it's dino, might if you retrace your steps. And it's 905, so we take a breath. Yes, I don't have a lot of money and I live far. I don't have a lot of money and I live far. I get the party people and I made a Pixar. And I made it in a jiffy, fill up the tip jar.
Get ready, you will be needed. 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 Get ready, you will be needed.
I heard if we're united, then we cannot be defeated. Let's hope a sofa doesn't pass, or they will delete it. But even if they write it down, we don't have to read it. Reddit, get it, flip the script. The system is going, gone. Get the gist of this, boing, boing, bong. We saw the marijuana laws change, cause the stoners hit the ballot box for solid rock gains. But now we gotta think long range, far beyond games. Take it back like party on Wayne. Reclaim the Democratic Party on Main Street. People getting angry, we need to rearrange the large and the faint, the gargantuan and dainty. I meant to speak about it both pretentiously and plainly. Deliver my inaugural address to impress old codgers who rest soon. Yep, screw the rest. Provide no fodder to the press. Represent the UNSA. I've got a larger crew than you would estimate. Know a lot of you are new to this today, so I gotta do it properly with true sophistication. It's 2012 and abusiveness is ancient, like crucifixes, pains in the roots of the sensations. Calling all futurists boots to hit the pavement. A movement is awaiting, awaken. Time to get ready, you will be needed. Get ready, you will be needed, needed. Get ready, ready, you will be needed, needed. Get ready, you will be needed. Progress Report 2012. The silent majority swells. Iran, New York, Israel. Violence and force can be quelled, but I digress. Direct support's needed. Hell, Euphrates to the Tigris. The world is an island. Misfortune befell, but of course can be salvaged. Like swordsmen to plowers. Knowledge into power. Four horsemen transformed at the last final hour. You who have been worshipping almighty dollars, laying down lives at the altar. Hear the cries of your fathers. Your mother's in charge and the earth's getting hotter. The surface of the water, the dragon and the otter. The sediment and solder warming up like solder. City in a firefight, fire live wires and loose cannons. Unleashed demons leaving only a few standing. But play, take back, see it from a new vantage point. A new camera in a new language to understand with an increased bandwidth. We are building up a new planet. Damn it, so get ready, you will be needed. Get ready, you will be needed, needed. Get ready, you will be needed. Get ready, you will be needed.
Oh, I see. It's over.